Plex just added support for watching and recording live TV. Called, who would have guessed it, Plex with Live TV, connect a compatible antenna tuner to a Plex server, then you can watch live TV anywhere in the world. There's DVR functionality to record shows and little extras like show descriptions. If this is the first time you've heard of Plex, think of it like your own personal Netflix. The Plex app lets you access your entire media library across many devices. It talks to a Plex server that's typically a computer, NAS, or a device like the Nvidia Shield that has all your media files on it. Now, setting up Plex can be a little bit more tricky than other cord-cutting options like Hulu with Live TV or YouTube TV. And to watch Plex Live TV, you'll have to pay for a Plex Pass, and that costs $5 a month or $40 a year. If you're all in, there's even an option for a $120 lifetime pass. Plex Live TV is still in beta, so you're only able to watch on iOS or Android TV devices. Support for Apple TV and Android devices is coming soon. And remember, this is only for live TV you can get over the air, so broadcast stations like ABC, NBC, CBS, and so on. But for those already using Plex, this could be the reason to cut the cable box for good.